huge hole appears on the surface of the sun, and it could cause absolute chaos here on Earth. The hole has developed in a region where the sun's magnetic field has opened up, unleashing a strong solar flare towards our planet. A huge hole has appeared on the surface of the sun, which could cause absolute havoc here on Earth. The hole has developed in a region where the sun's magnetic field has opened up, unleashing a strong solar flare towards our planet. This blast of charged particles could disrupt satellite communications, but may also lead to stunning northern lights displays. Spaceweather.com, which monitors space weather, said, arriving some hours earlier than expected, a stream of fast-moving solar wind has reached Earth. The gaseous material is flowing from a wide hole in the sun's atmosphere, and could engulf our planet for several days. Images taken by NASA's Solar Dynamics Observatory reveal a dark patch on the sun's surface, where the solar winds originate. Solar flares send huge amounts of radiation out into the solar system and can stretch as far as Earth, potentially knocking out our radio signals for momentary periods. It may also have an effect on power grids and lead to electricity shortages in some places. Harmful radiation from a flare cannot pass through the Earth's atmosphere to physically affect humans on the ground. However, when intense enough, they can disturb the atmosphere in the layer where GPS and communication signals travel.